Hello, Namaste. I'm Jyoti Krishna. So glad to be here, part of these wonderful celebrations. Tradition and culture, that's us. What next? We celebrate. And our biggest event for that is Diwali, the festival of lights, victory over darkness, good over evil, and etc. But we all know this year, every one of us passing through lots of difficulties due to COVID outbreak. But nothing to be worried. We will be celebrating the Festival of Lights with Team Friends of India virtually on November 13th, 4 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. Like every year, the Team Friends of India is organizing the biggest visual extravaganza for us, like Rangoli competition, food mela, cultural events, tradition games, and so much of things. So, welcoming you all to be part of this wonderful celebration and wishing a great success to the grand event Diwali Utsav 2020. Happy Diwali. Stay safe.
Deepavali, Khushiyon Ka Tyohar. It is a celebration of life and great sense of goodness. A festival where every house glows with light of diyas and celebratory firecrackers fill the skies. It is a festival for the attainment of health, wealth, knowledge, peace and prosperity. FOI Events has been enthralling audiences for the past few years with Deepavali Utsav. A fun-filled extravaganza with traditional games, rangoli competition, lip-smacking food, energetic folk dances representing various states of India and live artist performances. Immerse yourself in this magnificent folklore this Deepavali and join us at our virtual Deepavali Utsav 2020 on the 13th of November, where we continue to bring the celebration to you with virtual rangoli competition, folk dances, games and much, much more. Live streaming on YouTube and Facebook with the link to follow shortly. Stay tuned. Deepavali Utsav 2020.